Do you think that she may have been going to meet someone, a friend, that someone that she had met or knew, correct?
Possibly. Yeah, possibly, maybe, you know, a man online or something.
Okay. And was she registered on any online dating sites that you know of?
Well, that's what we're trying to find out right now. We have warrants for all her social medias so that we can, the FBI can get that information.
Had she mentioned anybody, or do you have any information as to who she might have been going to meet?
We don't. Well, not as of yet.
Okay, and I do understand that your attorney has indicated that the FBI has said that there was a man that she may have met that was questioned and then released that's now in Texas. And that's what your attorney has told you. You guys haven't met or know this person, but that's what your attorney had to say. Is that correct?
Correct.
What makes you think that's what may have taken her to Florida, may have caused her to go to Florida?
Well, there was a post made on Facebook that was a screenshot of a post that she had made. And then on the top of her phone, in one of her tabs, you can see a date now. And that's when the first indication had drawn that she had met somebody in Florida, because we seen on one of her posts that she was on a dating site. And I'll have to go back to that post and see which dating site. But
were there a lot of back and forth between she and this individual that you could see?
I'm not sure. I've never seen any conversation between whoever.
Okay. And was she dating anyone else at the time that you knew of?
Right. That's why we were thinking that, because she wasn't currently seeing anyone.
Okay, so she didn't have a boyfriend or anything. And did she have any friends in Georgia that she had talked to or said that she was leaving? Have you contacted her neighbors or friends in Georgia and learned anything from them?
Well, she's been spending a lot of time with my brother since she's been in Georgia. And she had mentioned in passing to him, like, oh, I'm going to go to Florida. And he just thought she was playing, because he knew that, you know, she didn't have any money to get to Florida.
Right. And so how did she get to Florida? Because the pickup that I've seen, the pictures of, had the stretch cab and the double wheels in the back. So I'm guessing it didn't get great mileage. So that meant it took a fair amount of gas money to get down there. How do you know how she would have gotten that money?
I do know for a fact that my brother had given her $40. And then we had saw that she was making posts in the days before selling things on Facebook Marketplace. So we think that there's a possibility she was using that outlet to raise gas money. But we know for a fact that she had only gas money.
Right. So, all right. So she got some money from your brother. Then she was selling some personal items on the internet. So she was, it sounds like she may have been planning this for at least a short period of time to get enough money to go down there.
Right. But when I say that, just like a 48-hour period.
Right. A few days to get at least some traveling money.
Right.
Okay. And when she left, did your brother know she was leaving?
No. See, but that's what I was saying. He thought she was just, you know, just saying, like, oh, I'm going to go to Florida, you know, like, she's 21. He wasn't taking her seriously.